foot, right knee march. Excellent. We're gonna go lateral shuffle, left and right. Here we go. Excellent. Shuffle. Yeah. Again, Kathy's showing you the more advanced version of this. Six. Five. Count it down.
Four.
Three. Yes. Two. One. Took a break. You did it. All right. Let's send that leg back. We're going into lunges. Hands up by the ears. Give me a lunge and a 2-2 count. Here we go. Down. And up. Excellent. Down. Now give me some single counts. You can do this. Single. And up. Single. And up. Single. Excellent. Almost home. Right lead. Right lead basic. You got it. Alternate. Kick. Kick. Now we're just adding some little kicks to this alternating basic. We're going to put the arms up in guard position, and then we're going to point the toe as we kick. If you'd like to, strike back. Left strike. Right strike. Good. Left knee basic on the bench. Raise that right knee. Tap it back. Up. Bunch. Good. Now, Kathy over here is touching down on the bench. Makes it a lot harder. Amy over here is doing a nice, easy version of the knee and lunge. Not bending over too much. Keeping it a little straighter. And the feet tighter to the bench. Four, keep your legs straight. Three, yeah. Two, and one, take a break, good. Coming over to the bench, we're gonna march it out with the right lead. We're going to go into what's called seven repeater knees. We're gonna step up on the bench with the right foot, and then we're going to do seven repeater knees with the left. And then we're gonna switch. Moves kind of fast, here's how it goes. Let's go, let's go. Seven, arms down. Five, four, three, two, step down, add the arms. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Punch, lift. We're almost home. Six more. Six, five, good. Four more. Three, you're doing it. Two, and one. Take a break. Yeah. Awesome. Let's travel me some squats, okay? We know what to do. Here we go, squat it out. We're gonna travel squat.